Hi, I'm Nathan from Cinegears, and I'm here today to show you how to pair your GhostEyes 150M and 300M receivers with a GhostEyes 150M transmitter. Before powering on your transmitter, make sure that you've attached your antennas, and then you'll want to make note of what channel you're broadcasting on. After that, power it on. Before powering on your receiver, make sure it's set to the same channel as your transmitter, and then power it on. Wait a few moments and it will automatically connect. And to connect your GhostEyes 300M receiver with a 150M transmitter, it's the same process. Make sure it's set to the same channel as your transmitter, and power it on. After a few moments, it will automatically connect. To connect your GhostEyes 150M and 300M receivers with a GhostEyes 400M transmitter, you simply need to make sure they're on the same channel. You can change your channel by pushing the channel button until the channel number flashes, and then repeatedly click the button until you're on the channel that you need. Once you're on the right channel, press OK, and it will broadcast to your 150M and 300M units.